Hi everybody, welcome back to Zombies Eat Brains. So I'm safe, I have no brains. Yes, we're gonna brainlessly go out at night. Not that it really matters because zombies run anyway, so yeah. Let's go. That's empty. I haven't looked in all these yet. I was gonna save that for tonight. But I need some water, so let's just go. I don't know, I must be down here somewhere. How did I get in? Woo! Downstairs is weird. Through here? Here. Possibly. Mm-hmm. No, we just need to find some water. Fill up my bottles. Ouch, 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 ouch. Okay. Mm-hmm. Not go that way. Distract her. There's got to be some water around here, right? Isn't there like pockets of water somewhere? Probably not around here. Can't see anything. Good. Let's see. Let's see what else we could see. Looks like there might be some water over there. I was going to go back and get my other stuff from the... That's empty. Any water over here? Come on, there's like pockets of water everywhere. Not in this town, obviously. Can you see any? I can't see any. Gosh. I suppose I could look on my map, couldn't I? See if I went past any. There's a bag, so let's go. Just take it all. I was probably full up when I came back. That's right, I came back this way. Water? Anywhere? Let's have a look at the map. Oh god, all the way over there. Oh, there's a treasure map right there too. We'll do that later, tomorrow. Let's just go over this way. We're sort of heading towards it. I need to fill up my jars. Okay. Let's go on the outskirts. Don't really want to die. I check the rubbish as I go. Oh, there's a cop. What have I got for... How many arrows I've got? 67. We'll just ignore him. He might ignore us. I do want him. I could probably never kill him. Oh, there's a few people. Just want my water so I can get some water. Here. Usually if I'm looking up there on the they just spawned in and there's a dog. Okay, sneak. Oh, dog saw us. Doggy saw us. Oh, he didn't. Nope, he didn't. We are an enigma. We are not actually here. Yeah. Nails, really? Mm-hmm. Oops, tree, watch out. He stepped in front of me. There's a purse there, I can see. Oh, and there's somebody else running, of course. Dog! Gotcha. Oh no, now everybody's found me. Really? All I want is water. Gah! No! Bugger, am I bleeding? No, I'm just infected. All I want is water. Heal first. Should we try and knock her on the head? I'll just wait till my health gets up a little bit. some water, really. No, I knew that dog would come find me eventually. Go away, lady. Yes, okay. We're safe. For now. Okay. Good, 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 good. Wow. Oh, I missed getting that purse too. Dang, there was a purse there. Oh dear. It's down here somewhere where this person is. Oh, and this person. Hold on. Let's get rid of these guys first, eh? I like to stop and aim, even though they... Oh my god. If you miss, you miss, alright? Now she's going to come up from behind me. Woo! Lady! Ah! No! Good, got you. You run funny. Oops, missed ya. Yeah! In the head. That was in the head. Come on. Okay, dead. Goodness sake. I've got a sandwich. All I want to do is get water before it turns to night. I'll get those treasures tomorrow. Empty. Oh, my lord. He's running the other way. Just run around this way then. If he's running that way, we're going this way. Okay. Oh, spider. God damn it. Oh dear. Oh no. It's a bag. Ah! Am I running out of arrows? Because that spider's going to be... Oh no. Oh no. No, no. Now I'm running through the middle of town. No! Damn it. I'm gonna die. Get on. Oh, really? Now there's stuck at two dogs. Oh, wow. No. I'm going home. Screw the water. Look at that pole. Oh, yeah, I knew there was... Could hear two dogs. Hold on. Oh, if I could shoot them, it would be awesome. Come on. Everybody join in. Yep. Good, good, good. Now there's a hornet. Awesome. I love this game. Oh! Stop it. Ooh, you're fast. Not faster than the dog, though. It can have run faster than me, apparently. Am I bleeding again? No, I'm gonna die. I'll just get back home. Where's home? Where is my home? I can't see home. Fuck, did I not put a bed down? No. I'm dead. Yay! Oh my lord. Whoa! That's scary. Where am I gonna spawn? I'm gonna spawn here. At least I'm out of there. Oh, now I'm down to 84. Is my stuff still here? I've got heaps of... shite, but it's good, good, good. Do I have food and stuff? Because I've got my thing kept, so... It's all good. I have food here. Some corn, anyway. Let's see. Oh, I have heaps of water. What the hell? Now I don't need to drink anyway. Wow. Really? Where can I wear a skull cap? Oh, I've got... Oh, I've still got my... Really? Awesome. So I can take some of this stuff over then. Except I have to, Oh, I lost my bullets. Wait, how many bullets are in this? 5 bullets. Well, that wouldn't have been enough anyway. Well, I'm going to wait out the night then, because I can barely see to get back. Back over that way. To my bag, of course. So, see you in the morning. Okay, I'm back, everybody. I'm out at night time. I was just looking for bird's nests. Killed 2 zombies out of there, and I found these little couple of buildings, so I thought I'd... Yeah, I've got no feathers for arrows. I do have my magnum, though, remember? Oh, but no hitting. Gotcha. Go away. Is this one I took? 9 feathers. Oh my god. There's no bird's nest around anywhere I can see. I'm picking up all these things. I don't know if I ever use them. Let's go have a look and see what's here, eh? I haven't been here before, apparently. Nothing in there. Keep your eyes peeled for bird's nests as well. And zombies. Did you hear that? I think I heard one. I'm 40 degrees. Keep one of these made up at all times. Because I can only make one at a time. But yeah, I think I need that. Hunting rifle stuck, otherwise I'd throw it away. Throw that away. Throw that away too. Go down there. Took all my bottle of water with me because I thought I was going back back to the city, but then I decided to go looking for bird's nests because I realised I don't have any arrows. Oh, somebody's there. Ah! People! People! Run, 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 run! I can outrun them, I think. They'll forget about me. No? There's only 3 of them. Back into a cactus. Oh, whoops. Oh dear. Whoop, watch out, cactuses! Use up all my arrows again. I've got 5 arrows left. And I missed. I'm gonna die. Alright, bring out the big guns. Really? Reload that mother. Now I've attracted everybody and their friends. Nice. 2 more bullets. 1 for you. The sky. And 1 for you. There we go. I've got this one. I've got 5 in here. Nice. Right. Oh yeah, I forgot to, can I have you please? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Smack you on the head. Get a bit closer, yeah. Good one. What's this? Crushed sand. Okay! Just need some healing. Scrap that, because I ate something, I guess. Alright, whew! Now, where was that? Bird's nest. Wild eggs. Freaking need feathers. Okay. And where were those houses? let me find the houses again. Oh, there's a bag. I'll wear that, thanks very much. Does it do more entity damage than mine? Yes, but I quite like this, the other club, so I'll just use a bit of them. That way, I can make more yucca juice. Get out of there. What else was in there? Shotgun stock. Never use glue. Well, I probably need it. But we can make it ourselves. So, where were those houses? I'll just go back to find those houses again because I've got all turned around and now. Ah, there's too many people up there. Let's go see what this place holds. Oh, there's this. There's two arrows on the way. Ouch! Jesus. Fucking cactus. Let's go see what's up here. Apart from death and destruction. Yep. Oh lordy, it's a barn. A barn. You know what that means? I don't hear any. Cute little doggies. Didn't hear anything at all. Hello, anybody home? I think all those people came from here. Oh, shush. That was like a stable barn. That's pretty cool. Gas barrel can't fit it. There you go. What else don't we need? Not dead, although, yeah, I've got things to scrap for bandages anyway. No, just a little barn. Oh, there's nothing here. That's sucky. I suppose it's gas. Oh, we've got to sneak over here, shall we? Shall we sneak? Bird's nests. There's none. I thought the desert had them. Well, I did find some, I guess. Oh, shoot! What the? Whoa! Let me out. What the heck? Wow. Don't stand too close there, possum. Lol. Wow. That was awesome. It's caves. Woo. Holy moly. That was scary. Lucky I got up when I did. I just must have climbed on the sand that was falling because I would be down there and I would be poked. Dig through the sand with my hands, but that's cool. Should we make a little let's waypoint this for a sec. Where am I? Oh yeah. Cross. Cavey thing. Okay, let's go to explore that, I guess. Wow. Woo! That was awesome. Too scared to pick something up now. Let's go over here. There was some people, I guess. Might be able to kill them, though. Yeah. I got the heart pumping a little bit more than even killing zombies. Oh my god. Go away. Oh my god. Oh god, it's Edgar. Oh, bird's nest! We have to shoot him from here so I don't lose the bird's nest. Shoot him right here. In the head. Good. Really? Another bird's nest, lady. Smacker. Oh, we could use that. Okay, what's wrong? I'm hot. Hang on. Drink it. And get rid of the... what? I suppose I could actually... no, come here. I can drink that. There's space for the... where's the other glass jar? God damn it. Sham sandwich. Where's the jar? There it is. Okay, good. Oh man, then the wrong one. Now I can craft two. Yes. Yes. Where's that house gone? There. Can't see in the dark. Nobody knows that. I'm like, oh, bird's nest. Come on, bird's nest. I'm still looking for you. I run past any bird's nest? Probably did. Oh. The cold still wants to get me. Oh, there's a water tower. I see so much more in the daytime, can't you? Nothing. Think there's any. Is there anything in the water towers? Except apart from zombies. I should make myself a new bow too. Three arrows and a smack to the head. Whoa! That was slightly before I actually hit him. That was weird. Let's go up and have a look. Woo! Should have stayed up here last night. I had to do that as well. Okay, that's all that's up here. Interesting. What's this in here? Hunting rifle stock is much better than that one. Let's take that one instead. Let's go. Hopefully we can get out of this desert. There was a house back there, but... Come on. Oh no, I'm painting up again. What the? You can go in the water. Hold on. Let's go in the water for a bit, get cooled down. Some zombies over there. Go for a nice little swim. Oh, the zombies are over there. Let's go this way. Slightly. Just slightly to the northwest. North. Yeah. It says it there, possum. There we go. It's a stump. Oh, it's not one I can. Bird's nest, anywhere. Dang it. Okay, we'll have to cross this water to get to the bed, so. I'll be back in a minute. Right, I'm going home. I'm going to be safe and sound. This is enough for this episode. I did die once and nearly died again, and. Yeah, I'm going to go pick my bag up later on this morning. But for now, it's the end of the episode. And I'm going to go here, drop this stuff off. Oh, whoops. What's wrong? Oh, no. I wasn't actually on the ladder. Drop the stuff off and we'll see you in the next episode. We're safe and sound. Bye.